No, I don't think any of your friends are hot, except Macy. Macy is very hot.
You know, I just realized that I'm always the one to text first. I think that's gonna slowly start to enrage me.
I don't feel like going out tonight. And by that I mean I'm just really worried that we're not gonna get to have sex.
You know what this looks like? This looks like a segue to bring up something I've been pissed about for a week and a half.
I had way too much time to think about this yesterday, so I'm gonna be irrationally angry.
You're making us 30 minutes late. Don't be confused by my patience. I hate you right now.
You just have too many guy friends. At the end of the day, you have too many guy friends. Why do you need that many guy friends?
Plus, my boys were giving me for being whipped, so I'm just gonna be difficult for the next hour because...
You said you wanted me to plan date night and you totally didn't care what you did, and now you're saying that I planned it wrong.
Date night is killing me.
This is about something deeper than either one of us are acknowledging.
You are definitely on your period right now, and I hate that I cannot say that to you.
I don't know why you're mad, but I'm not going to admit that.
I'm trying to take you seriously right now, but you yelling is pretty adorable.
You really love each other, and it's scary.
I think I'm just hungry.